Hey guys, 30-year-old Margie here speaks only Spanish, so I hope you guys like it. Slipped and fell on her tailbone years ago, has a herniated disc. She came in for carpal tunnel, weak grip, neck pain, knee pain, already has been recommended surgery. She didn't do it. Can't sleep. Her husband found me years ago, and they finally decided to come in. You can see her try to grab my wrist here. She's very weak, has pain in her shoulder and her neck. You can see her issue on her x-ray. So simple. We adjusted her.
No.